Here you are. You have created all your scenes and extra information points. Your VR tour has a title, a description, and a cover. Now it's time to publish, view, and share your tour. To publish your VR tour, click on the button Publish in the top right-hand corner. You will have the choice here to share your tour with everybody, public. Or, if you prefer, to just share it with people where you will send the link to, unlisted. Have you made a choice? Then click on Publish. I choose for public. There is no personal information in my tour that I would not want to share with everybody. Wait just a second, then click on View Tour. Your turn. After you have clicked on View Tour, you automatically go to Poly. This is the Google Library with all kinds of different tours. If you open this link on a smartphone, you will see a VR glasses icon in the top right-hand corner. Click on that. Put your phone inside your cardboard glasses and you can walk through your own virtual world. You can also share this link. Click on Share in the bottom right-hand corner. Here you will get the option to share your VR tour via several social media or to copy the link so you can send it to someone via email or a text message. Great job! Your VR tour is done.